Do you remember the scene in Friday the 13th where they are trying to kill a snake? Well, buckle up because we're about to reveal a dark truth behind that scene. The live snake used in the movie was actually killed on screen. That's right. A real-life animal was killed for the sake of this horror movie. And if that's not shocking enough, the snake's handler was not told beforehand about the plan to kill the snake.